on track usually means a difficult first corner. Watch out for other cars. Okay, you're in his dirty air. You've lost some front end grip. Officials have enabled DRS. We'll be right back. Be careful not to drive over the white line when coming out of the pits, or you'll get a penalty. The car's got a new set of prime tyres on. You only have to stop once now, one stop left. You have a 10-second lead over the car behind. We have a gap of around 10 seconds until you reach the next car. We believe the car ahead has a lot of fuel in reserve. The tyres and brakes are running at optimal temperatures. Keep pushing. The gap between you and the next car is 6 seconds. Okay, times are looking good. You're matching race pace. Suggests light rain in around 15 minutes. Standard revs. The tyres on the car behind are much newer than ours. We need to maintain our gap if possible. Seconds is all that separates you and the car ahead. Is keeping fuel back for the end of the race. seconds separates us from the car behind. 4 seconds. The car behind has some minor damage to his front wing. Doesn't look too serious. We might be getting light rain in 10 minutes. Light rain. Quite heavily worn at this stage. Watch the grip levels. Pit in if you need to. Prime tyres confirmed for next pit stop. Traffic as you rejoin the track. You're on the prime tyres, only one stop to go. A 3 second gap between you and the car behind. 3 seconds. Engine temperatures are good. Let's try to keep it that way. Is the gap to you and the next car. 3 seconds. Looking at the radar, it looks like we might have light rain in about 5 minutes. Has a drive-through penalty, so don't battle him if he tries to get past. Starting to rain. It's just light at the moment, but if it worsens, we'll need to switch to inters or wets.
We'll be right back.
light rain out on track. It's starting to rain. Window is open. Box is lap. Fresh rubber if you need to. Pit in. Intermediate tyres confirmed. Traffic at the pit exit. Watch out as you rejoin the track. You have no more scheduled pit stops, so look after your tyres. We think it's time to switch over to the dry tyre. Pit in and change your tyres. Okay, DRS is now disabled due to wet weather tyres. The telemetry is showing that your tyres are at optimum temperature. Has had a new set of prime tyres fitted. Prime tyres. You need to let the car behind you pass. He's not racing you for position. Looks like this is going to be your finishing position, so let's make sure to keep it clean and bring the car home safely. Third on podium. Well done. Good race.